the new emails, and John, he kind of seemed to say, nothing to see here, just move along.
Nothing can get Tim Kaine or Hillary Clinton to change the subject faster than to bring up the email controversy, of course. So news today, those 15,000 emails that were previously not known to have been delivered and were released. And then you have Colin Powell saying the Clinton campaign is, quote, trying to pin the scandal on him. That came out over the weekend. So I asked Tim Kaine during an exclusive interview that we had about that, and he was dismissive of the issue's seriousness. Listen.
And I've also seen her say, hey, I made a mistake, and I've learned from it, and I do it differently, and I will do it differently. And she's taken responsibility and said it was a mistake. And hey, I make mistakes. And so the fact that she said that over and over again.
This is leaving your suit coat at home. You're making just missing it like it's just a minor mistake.
Well,
it's pretty serious, isn't it?
You know, again, in terms of what voters want to talk about, what they're really concerned about, using an email account so you do work at home.
Using an email account so you do work at home. Just a minor thing like you or I are just at home doing our work there, Steve.
Well, the thing is,